Cynthia's final orders were to prepare Asset Zero, the alien ship, for activation.
Activated for what?
Nothing good. Fire team, get aboard and stop it.
Pathogen jars.
They dangerous?
Only if opened. We couldn't dent the casing. Pathogen mutations of some native life form.
And nobody you knew.
Well, we didn't even know Wayland had a team down here.
Target. rock.
Biomass 14. Gateway station. Earth orbit.
Earth? Fuck.
Somebody take the gear.
Get eyes on this.
Heads up, pathogen critters. This ship. There's likely more weird critters.
Army. Who needs ammo?
Bye.
Bypassing damage.
Rearming.
Bypassing damage.
Grabbing ammo.
The Leon Stalker. That was Native Life. Big cat with chameleon abilities. Watch for the shimmer. Jesus. Wayland moved all the pathogen here.
Storage. For transport to labs in the core.
Hijo de puta. I know an ammo magazine when I see one.
Analysis complete. The synths are working from a location on the upper levels.
Then we keep heading up.
Thank you. closer view of the hologram.
Catching up. Ammo case. Rearming. Thank you.
Cynthia's team cannibalized one of their own? The exit to the control room has been sealed. Quantum encryption.
Another assload of mutants! Clear the deck!
See this?
Stability confirmed. Stand by.
Movement below. Heading to you.
Cynthia's cipher. Access the upper door, over where you entered.
Is this something we can mess with?
No. The controls are locked.
Get us to whatever passes for engineering. We'll take out the power, stop it from lifting off.
I just want to say, if you could not blow the ship up...
Right, important to science or history or whatever. We'll do our best, Doc.
File.
materials from the synthetic call this room Vitality Oven to grow.
Okay.
Idiomatically, energy capacitors.
Mind up. Found an aid kit. Aid kit's here. Rearming.
Access the control instrumentality.
Sentry deployed. Semper Fi. Get on that.
On the ceiling. The same capacitors we encountered in the previous section.
Let's rock.
Disable the enzymatic fuel cells.
She means shoot the shit on the side.
Up.
Grabbing ammo.
Bypassing death.
Protective, withdraw.
Rearming. Patching up.
There, two more to either side.
Let's draw.
center on the floor.
Anyway, things half alive. Be just our luck if it heals itself, too.
Assistance required.
Thank you for not blowing it up. There is so much we could learn here.
I put you in for a commendation, but we ain't got one for grounding a 4,000-year-old alien ship. Cynthia loaded that thing with an assload of pathogen and was sending it toward Earth. Could be Weyland-Yutani would have recovered it safe and handled it all responsible-like. Yeah, I can't say that with a straight face. Yo, fuck the company. We're setting a perimeter around the ship. Too early to tell if it'll hold. There's a lot of mutants and Xenos down there. Palace Station, the main part where Hanukkah worked, is still infested. But no sign of the Queen yet. Gracias a Deus. That ain't our problem. Yet, we gotta deal with the Katanga Hive. Listen up. There's a Xeno Queen on Katanga, laying eggs. Colonel Ship says we gotta destroy the refinery. But the problem is, Endeavor, she ain't got the firepower. Katanga's a whole damn city in space. We could incinerate chunks, but we ain't got enough heavy ordnance for it all. So here's the deal. We're gonna overload the refinery's fusion plant. That's gotta be done from a control center at the heart of the Hive.
I hoped we would have an opportunity to speak again. When you dis- Weyland-Yutani would have installed programmatic block- Cynthia defend- That is the so-called pathogen- Any- The- Please. True. I-
I love playing poker. Make sure you got your gear prepped. I ate your mama. This is the big one, fire team. The Katanga Xeno Hive must be destroyed. We stop the spread here. Blue team will advance ahead of you and rig the refinery for self-destruct. You'll follow and keep their path to safety open. A fire team from 3rd Platoon has point and is moving ahead of us. Their call sign is blue. We'll keep the sentry guns up so they can get out again. Xeno's inbound! Rearm the sentries! Somebody throwing a We Love Xenos convention?
There is no evidence of higher level organization. With Cynthia offline, they have no direction.
Listen. That.
Thank you.
spike a console for me. Esther, I want you to lock down all doors to forward and aft of our route.
My network intrusion will be detected. Expect a counterattack.
Rearming. Don't worry, it's just a flesh wound. Grabbing ammo.
Give the lady time to work, fire team.
Aid kits here. Rearming. Patching up. Cut it.
The next defense line's just ahead. Let's give the fire team that cover. The sentry guns to starboard ran dry. Restock them.
Listen.
Drop in fresh ammo cases.
Grabbing ammo.
Grabbing ammo.
Grabbing ammo.
Area secure. Blue Fire Team, how are you doing?
Missy Herrera!
Found some intel.
Their fire team faces multiple xenomorph assaults. Two Marines injured, one severely.
Rearming.
Look, one of the egg crates the synths use. Bust it open.
Door, let's go.
Be cautious.
You're at our outer defense perimeter. We need those guns back online. Heading your way!
Back to
this whole damn tower.
Get eyes on this. Check this out.
I would need access to the damage control systems.
There's our door.
You're crossing to Lakasi Tower. Enemy territory.
We have lost contact with Blue Team.
This shithole down. Esther, you're in charge now.
Yo, gear over here. Rearming. Hey, kids.
Please install a wireless repeater on that console. That will allow me to override the system.
Grabbing ammo. I'll get those bastards for this. Nice! An 8K.
Patching up.
Rearming.
Needs an aid kit. Rearming.
Aid kit's here.
Tracking a drone.
Grabbing ammo.
Acid spinner, watch for incoming.
Be on. Ammo. Aid kits here. Sentry deployed.
Armored warrior inbound.
Grabbing ammo.
You scanned a xenomorph organ? Show me your data. Acid spray gland. Relatively intact. I'll give this a good review later. Spitters are interesting. Most forms of xenomorph charge and attack with claws and striking teeth. These things deliberately keep their distance. They have claws and teeth, and they'll use them if you're stupid enough to get close. Mostly, they spray acid, like terrestrial oog-pester beetles or spitting cobras. I've seen reports of ranges up to 25 meters. I'm damn curious to know what these things breed out of. We've seen spitters before, but not often. And this head shape is unique. They must come from something native to LV-895.
We told you that 25 years ago, Katanga was falsely reported destroyed. In 2175, Siegson had moved it to the Mid-Rim. 2 years later, the colony it serviced was overrun by xenomorphs. Survivors fled to Katanga, where the infestation spread. Colonial Marines responded to their distress call. It was a Marine to claim Katanga was scuttled. A senior staff officer on site conspired to hand the young hive over to Weyland Yutani. Sadly, yes. General Delilah Vaughn, one of the conspirators responsible for the Frontier War in 2184. Before her disgrace, she rose to assistant commandant of the Corps. Colonial Marine officers conspired with Weyland Yutani executives to provoke a war between the United Americas and the Union of Progressive Peoples. The generals wanted a decisive war after decades of proxy conflicts and containment. Weyland Yutani merely wanted to drive arms sales. The Colonial Protection Act was passed to prevent such things from happening again, and Commissars was initially formed to monitor outside influences on the Corps. There were no reported sightings, not in any star system visited by humans, and not recorded by any vessel in transit. Most likely, Weyland Yutani moved Katanga to a location in deep space, far off the shipping lanes. They used it as an ant farm to breed experimental stock. When the company wanted to accelerate their experiments at Paula Station, they moved it here. Siegson reported something unusual on the far side of the planet from their settlement. It became the focus of the entire colony's efforts. The xenomorph outbreak began at that remote site and spread back to the main complex. The colonists ultimately abandoned the surface and fled to Katanga. Some evacuees proved to be infected and the infestation flared up again. There was discord among the survivors. Unspecified personal grievances. Forgive us if we don't identify the system. It's classified. The planet biomes had begun to collapse for lack of pollination. Acidic soil and water were spreading, and the atmosphere was growing over-oxygenated, which made it perfect for the massive rotation of Earth livestock. Judging by the embryo gene lines in their cargo manifests, the colony hoped to become known for its steaks. If you wish to review, we're always available. No need to warn us ahead of time. We have your schedule.
Somebody left a case on the Katanga perimeter? But most Marines swear by ARMAT battlefield systems. The gear's heavy and durable, lots of metals. Designs focus on reliability and stopping power. The joke is, you bomb an ARMAT weapon, bury it for 6 months, then knock the dirt out, and it works. As a logistics professional, I'm gonna tell you that's BS. But it's true an Armat gun can take a beating. Between you and me, I think most Marines like Armat because they're the only major defense contractor in the United Americas. Pure jingoism. But hey, that's just me. I'm from Gateway Station. We don't play dirt politics.
Thank you. Yeah, I wish I could give you some extra training. I really do. But yeah, damn right you're ready for another mission.
We are now officially on search and rescue. Blue Team made it through Katanga's last security since, but once they reached the Xeno Hive, they dropped out of radio contact. You're going in to find them.
Anyone who doesn't know EVA procedure, raise a hand. The rest of you, toss them out the back.
On the deck. Follow them. Molina's blue fire team passed this way.
Ambush.
Thank you. So, be paranoid.
Probably.
If you see something, shoot something.
Everyone get this intel?
Get those bastards for this. Nice! Nade kick. Rearming.
Ambush.
Busy little creatures.
attacks.
Hey, grab this intel.
Patching up. Grabbing ammo.
Keep it tight.
Check this out.
The console nearby is active. Please patch me in.
Grabbing ammo.
Who wants the gear? Kids here.
Rearming.
Aid kids here.
I'll get those bastards for this.
Rearming.
Aid kids here.
Accessing. Stand by.
Don't worry.
Get it
done.
It's
just a flesh wound.
Cover Aster's hat.
Grab an aid kit.
Grabbing ammo.
Grabbing ammo.
Rearming. Grabbing ammo. Rearming.
Analysis complete. Blue team used this console to disable the capacitor safeties.
They're still in the fight. They'd be headed to the core lift next.
Swarm approaching! One door's welded. Blue team went that way. Cut it. Watch your ass! PT, close. Blue team, sing out! Molina's club. Shag it, fire team.
Let's
I have a return on the final list. It's in that room.
Get eyes on this.
What the fucking hallway? Overhead!
Raging up here! Rearming.
Thank you. Grabbing ammo.
Line's ready to go. Grabbing ammo.
Patching up. Out. Look at this. They're wasted.
Fire team, we got updated orders. With blue team down, we're taking over point on this op. You're going to scuttle this fucking shitbox. You put the core in an override loop. That means going all the way to the bottom, the heart of the nest.
The Xenos took out the entire Blue Fire team. Their mission falls to us. You're going into the heart of the Hive to rig the refinery for detonation. That will take out the Xeno Queen, her entire brood, and you.